Oh, coconut pie. Haven't had this since we left the island.
Hey. Yeah. How about some pie for you, Bobby?
Oh, if you promise not to tell my darling wife, you know, the diet.
Oh. Diet. Why don't you tell the folks about the series you got right after ours?
The Good Guys. It came and it went.
Just sit right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure, but passengers that sailed that day on a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the Minnow would be lost. The Minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle with Gilligan, the skipper too, the billionaire and his wife, the movie star, Professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things, and it's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the tropic island nest. No boat,
no ride,
no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive fast and feed. So join us here each week, my friend, you're sure to get a smile. The seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle. Yeah, it's Gilligan, the skipper too, the billionaire and his wife, the movie star, Professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle.
So we won't be making another Gilligan's movie, not with the original cast anyway. But that's fine. We had a wonderful time. But now I share my memories with my family and the love of my life, my wife, Dreema.
I live on an island near Seattle with my dear wife, Constance. I have a daughter named Kimberly. And my son, David, was appointed the first aid coordinator for the city of Los Angeles before he died of the same disease he devoted so much of his time to fighting.
And Tina has done several movies since leaving the island and is also working to promote literacy in grade schools. She volunteers as a reading tutor in New York City.
Acting is my first love, and I've never been out of work since the series went off the air, plus producing, writing, and teaching at my film actors boot camp. But, well, the most important thing is, the series gave us lifelong friendships. And while none of us got rich off of it, we certainly are rich with memories.